television debut of Stan Kenton, which is exciting news. It also marks the debut tonight on our show of Roberta Peters, the youngster who won all of the headlines all over the country by stepping into the Metropolitan Opera one night and becoming a star overnight. And we have Jean Caroline, but we're going to open the show with Stan Kenton. So let's have a real nice hand for big Stan Kenton as he comes out here, won't you? Stan Kenton!
Thank you.
Nice too, huh?
You like that?
Yeah, really, that's very, very good looking. That Scotch.
You think that fits
Scotch
with the music?
It certainly does. It certainly does. Stan, we're delighted you got it. You just came in from the rest of cabin?
Yes, as a matter of fact, we played out there this afternoon, Ed, and as soon as your show is over with, we must get back in gear and get back out there.
You haven't got a chance to get back. I tried to get out there the other night for your opening. 9W over the Washington Bridge is all jammed with traffic. You haven't got a chance?
Well,
you may just as well stay here. But you
know, I'll tell you, we can consider that too, except I'm afraid the fellow might turn gray-headed out there, and I think that
You know, I was up at Harvard 2 weeks ago, and I was on the Harvard station, and they said when you were on the show, to be sure and have you play Viva Prado.
Viva Prado, really?
Are you going to do that?
Well, Ed, definitely. That's the most important part of our repertoire these days, and we're happy to have it on the show.
Viva Prado, will you go back there and get tuned up? Because while you're getting tuned up for Viva Prado and your other numbers, I am going to play my own Viva Lincoln and the Viva Lincoln Cosmopolitan.
All right, so here he is.
Stan Kenton and his artistry in rhythm.
Because this is the very first affair for us on television, and
you know,
it's really a part of the toast of the town.
It's a first that we are going to mark up there with the other ones, you know?
There you will. Thank you, Ed.
You know what I like you to do?
Yes.
I don't know anybody. I know all bands have soloists, but I don't think anybody ever specialized in such an extent as you.
Well,
whatever results out of
I think that in most great jazz aggregations, you pretty much have to figure each man a soloist because it's a form of individual expression, and I think that our band is no exception to the rule. Most of the fellas could pretty much hold their own.
What about that trumpet kid? He's wonderful.
Oh, you're talking about Maynard Ferguson?
Yeah.
Well, I'll tell you, Maynard's been in the States now about 2 years. He came from Montreal, Canada. He did a short spell with Jimmy Dorsey, again with Charlie Barnett, and he joined us this past year with our Innovations in Modern Music, the concert tour, and I'd like to have you meet him, Ed.
Well, I'd like to have him tear loose there.
Maynard Ferguson.
Well, Maynard, take we'll be right back. And Stan Kenton. Let's have a nice hand for Stan as he comes back.
Rustic cabin, quickly.
It's been a pleasure.
Okay, let's have a nice hand.
Okay.